Doing a new game. So this is the game that I saw on TikTok. Yeah, TikTok. Out of everything, out of all web places to see this game, it was TikTok. This is Ultimate Watch, and as you can see on the screen, called a fan game inspired by the Mandela Catalog, and I am on observation duty. This is a game that I've been playing for a good while, and this game is fucking awesome. Now let me do my stream avatar, and then I will be ready. Alright, Mark, let's. For now, I'm just gonna do. No. There. Alright. I will say this game is beyond fun. Also, the resolution you see is this is what the game's like, which is interesting. I like seeing my phone for a bit so I can see, like, so everything do its thing. Alright, so let's get searching. Nothing out of the kitchen. So what I like to do is when I play this is 5-3 church Jesus cat and 3-5. Then I just glance around, make sure everything's fine. 2 and 3. And I do 2-3-2-4-4-3. And that just like it's like it's normal. And so from what I realized is this is the stairs and this is the kitchen. And what I noticed is this just goes around. So I noticed that from playing. Alright, let's see if I can find anomalies. So far from what I reported is I had reported imagery, displacement, mimic, flawed, electrical, tulpa, and unknown. I have not had a intruder or pure form, which pure form is like a black shadow, and then intruder is if a door is open and you hear like a whispering kind of sound, or you hear someone speaking. All right, electrical basement, and then there's mimic stairs. Boom. Then mimic and stairs. And then displacement and kitchen. Got the cups on the right side. And call it. Boom. Okay, that's solid. Imagery change. 5 and 3. Still 3 in here. 5. Okay. Everything's good so far. Mimic? Because I don't think that was there. I think that's what I call it as that's a 2. So that would mean that is a mimic trying to mimic this thing. Boom. I have a good eye. I would love to stream something like I'm on observation duty, but that is. This is a mimic in the kitchen because it's the third cereal box. 5-3. No imagery. It's 3. I thought I saw like displacement in laundry room, and it wasn't. One of the mistakes I made was the calculator was moved here, and for some reason my brain thought that was normal because I never really paid attention. With this game, you do need to stare awfully a lot at things and count. Alright, so this displacement, laundry room. Five. Okay. Hello. Welcome to stream. That nickname you just called me? No, fuck it. I accept it. 2 3 2 4 4 3. Okay, so far everything's fine. Something seems off in here. I'm gonna do displacement kitchen. If not kit, not displacement, I'm gonna do mimic. What do you want to tell me? Have a good day. All right. Have a nice day. Oh, that was a beep. That's successful. I might as well get chat. Oh, there. What changed? What changed? Wait, what changed? So displacement master bedroom. I'm gonna make a guess. Oh, imagery, it's imagery, it's imagery. The cat picture changed. This is a cat, and I think it's still a cat, but it's a different cat. 3, 2, 1. Bam! I'm good at this. I am playing this from the dark, so if anything like scary happens, it will be interesting. You'll hear me freak out. So far, I don't see any differences. Everything still looks the same. That seems off. So I'm gonna do displacements. Kitchen. Something's off about the kitchen. Nothing. Nothing in the bathroom. Mimic, because that picture wasn't there before, if I recall. Something's off about the master bedroom. Oh. We got a mimic in bathroom. That's an extra toothbrush. Just in case, I'm gonna do displacement. If it's not displacement, then that's just normal. Alright, now that's a mimic. Mimic in laundry room. I don't see anything out of the ordinary. Give me something spicy. Give me something cool. Give me something horrifying. I think this is how we haven't got much. Everything seems so quiet. Let's displace my kitchen. Something changed here. Not found. There's an anomaly. I don't know where. Am I gonna fail? Nothing here. Maybe here. Oh. Is that actually... Pure form. Oh god. Hi. Hi. If you're not here for me, you're an unknown. Oh, hi. It was a pure form. That was horrifying. Imagery, kitchen, that changed. Imagery basement. That's different. That's a more grainy photo now. As a precautionary, I'm gonna do displacement as a war. Displacement, kids' bedroom. Imagery in living room. That used to be Jesus. Now that is that still Jesus or is that an angel? I'm guessing that's imagery because that looks different. No, it's still the same. You missed a horrifying moment of a pure form trying to electrify. That's a flood. Oh my god. God, look at the flood. Why is it 1090p? What do you mean 1090p? I would, but I'm immensely focused right now and I want to be able to pass this. Get it in like 2 minutes. It's. Sorry, I can't. I'd rather stream at a higher quality than lower. It's a mimic in the living room. There's an actual. There's a the remote copied. So it is intruder in living room, because there's the guy right there. Yep. You can see the robe, like the thing right there. This is going good. I think I'm gonna pass. I'm not gonna be able to find every anomaly, but as long as I can make it through. That's a flawed in kid's bedroom. That's a nice book you're reading there. don't see any changes. Getting kind of worried. Alright, so mimic stairs. Yeah, I don't see anything. Five, three, churches, cats. Drawings are still the same. I'm gonna do my backup plan. Displacement kitchen. No, mimic. Then a mimic in the stairwell. The rapid fire succession. All right, it's displacement in the master bedroom. Scissors moved. I'm gonna pass tonight. I could tell. I don't see many anomalies from my eyes. My high score right now is 28, so I'm gonna up the difficulty by putting dark mode on. Imagery that got darker, it's now black and white. Yep. And boom. First attempt. 26. That's nice. I would love to know like what a corpse would be in this game. Dark mode. I'm gonna challenge myself. Oh God. I this flashlight.
Sick.
All right. Mimic in the laundry room. The mimic in bedroom. Mimic in kids' room. Nice. Ooh. Something changed. It's displacement and master bedroom because the scissors moved. Nice. Not too much. It's threat level still vague, so there's not much. So I shouldn't start panicking yet. These rooms, the clear is the laundry room and kids' room. Oh, and bathroom. This is like the smallest areas. All right, so that's imagery, laundry, living room. Nice. Alright, imagery, master bedroom, because this has text now. And that never had text before. Flawed and flawed kitchen. That's why the camera was glitched, because the flawed went through. I get absolutely fucked. These are gone. Everything's fine. Yeah, everything's up. Imagery and basement. Alright, sick. What a wonderful world. I hope flashlight's gonna shine on the mirror at one point. I'm just gonna see like the most scariest creature ever. Imagery that changed. Then imagery in living room, because originally the person had their arms up. Nothing much is happening, and I'm getting worried. The game's cooking something out. Alright, it's displacement stairs. So it's displacement and laundry room. Alright, it's going good, it's going good. The fact that I'm not too far into this makes me really worried. See like a flawed in like laundry room, so I could see like a, so I could see like this door open. Should I give the anomalies a chance? You know, I'm gonna give them a chance. I'm just gonna look at my phone. Something changed. I mean, I'm gonna guess mimic. Yeah, I think it's mimic. Fuck, other stuff is going on, other stuff's going on. Anomaly removed, so still evidence. Displacement master bedroom. I should not have given them so much like a big time frame to do stuff. They could make me fail. I was expecting I am inside, and so I had to look for the intruder. I do not have to look for an intruder. So guaranteed there is an anomaly somewhere, and it's, yeah, flawed in math room. Look at it, fuck, look at its limbs! It was, okay, but if it's not flawed, I don't know what is. Explicit master bedroom. Nice. And it's back on the vague. I don't need to report anything. Everything's fine. Everything seems to be a-okay. Something seems off in this room. Like, that seems off. Okay, not found. I love how for this. Alright, yeah, that's displacement stairs. Okay, something I would appreciate is when it comes to the dark mode, the fact that when I shine a light, it reflects. That's pretty cool. Sorry for that. Yeah. Flawed and kitchen. Hey there. Sick. Change. Oh, I'm gonna retry. Okay, it's dark mode monochrome. I don't want monochrome. Give me color. Alright, like my phone. Let's give the game time. So, nothing has gone on inside the kitchen while I was looking at my phone. I don't know what anomalies that caused me to fail. So, imagery in master bedroom, because that one's different. Used to be an emo guy.
Identified possible organisms that will refer to as alternates. Until we have a complete understanding of the threat, it is important to stay home, lock all doors and windows, and
shame. It's displacement staircase. Because I used to be there. Alright, sick. I do want to credit a lot of the anomalies that I know that I can identify with ease. So I would like to credit Jacob Forster. Forster. I watched his content's really great, and that is Displacement and Master Bedroom. Those were there. Wonder what engine just made him. It's most definitely made it unreal, so. I don't see anything for me to report. All right, Mimic and Kitchen. See much. The threat level is vague, so that is a mimic in l living room. I don't see much. Flawed kid's bedroom. Kid's bedroom, so I'm guessing that's laundry room. Okay. That's displacement and bathroom. And check basement. Looks like nothing in basement. That is displacement in kitchen. A lot of displacements I've noticed. Don't see anything. Threat level still vague, so we're fine. Flawed kitchen. If it's not flawed, then it's unknown. I came back and see if I look at any displacements. Then imagery in master bedroom. Two. Search weak minds and blank face. Again, good. I'm not supposed to have text. Nice. Nothing so far. So I'm kicked off in the kitchen, so I'm just gonna do displacement. Is there imagery? No. There was a displacement. Displacement in master bedroom, because that's no, it's mimic, it's mimic. It's because that wasn't there, and I don't think I was anywhere in the room. Yeah, it's mimic. It is a mimic. I feel annoying for just chanting mimic. Ugh. Apologies. It's not. Yeah, that's a displacement stairs. I guess I was always on the safe. Never noticed that. Yep, displacement chair, because chair got rotated. Give me an intruder, or give me like a tulpa or pure form, because our pure form is complete and utterly terrifying. Because I've gotten a tulpa in the, and okay, this house needs more mirrors, because more mirrors mean a more. Let's see, restore the mirror inside master bedroom, so. Splits in the kitchen. I just randomly do it, and I've gotten it like most of the time. Next to. Don't be afraid, my dear shepherd. Would I classify as a shepherd? Because I'm technically herding all the anomalies by calling them out. I don't know, this feels weird. I don't think there's a blue and red in front. I remember the green and red. Oh, but I can look through the other rooms. And I don't have to stay in the room if I want to report that room in particular. I'm glad. Because it allows me to, if I'm unsure about something, I can do like, oh, I'm so unsure about that. Something changed. Displacement kitchen. Okay, no, it's displacement and kitchen because the cup was on the right side, not the left. Yeah. The mimic in kids' room. I would love to see something like a mimic also classified like as your typical D&D mimic. It's like a sentient object, so it's like something like, let's say, a container with a tongue sticking out, or like a dresser. It's displacement in the living room. Then that's a mimic and master bedroom. It's two mugs. I really want to pass dark mode. If I could pass dark mode, I'd be really happy. We'll do imagery basement because I feel like this image is a bit more grainier. Nice. Chair's fine. Alright, imagery master bedroom because living room because there used to be a secondary structure in the painting. And then mimic and laundry room. Shoot. See, there's like another structure. Mimic and master bedroom. Yeah, that feels odd. Okay, nothing's happened. Two and three. Flawed in kitchen. Thirty seconds remaining. My displacement and kids' room. All right, Tulpa. So if that was not a tulpa, it'd be a flood standing right there. So interesting, interesting. Yeah, it's a guaranteed dub. I win. As long as I do random stuff like displacement in kitchen. Get the kitchen set off. Then there's a mimic in laundry room. Yeah. Who changed? This place. Oh no! No! One more anomaly. No. God damn it. Dude, I am salty. One more. All right, take a chill. I'm gonna play regular. I'm gonna play regular mode. It is blue and white and red stripes, okay. That is always there. Displacement in a master bedroom is the first one because the calculator is supposed to be right there. Alright, mimic and laundry room. Nice. First time it was pure white, I was like, wait, is that missing? Oh, we want typical displacement and kitchen because nothing's off. Oh, mimic. It's a mimic. This duplicated or a new loot zone. This is displacement and kids' room. That's supposed to be facing up right there. And then imagery and master bedroom. Because there's text on the picture. It said I deceived them. I wonder if deceive them means me. This is mimic and basement. I'm gonna try displacement kitchen, because kitchen is like a place that's like still foreign to me. I'm gonna do Mimic as well, because there was the duplicate towns. Yeah. I still find it, I love that there's a queue for everything. Like, there's a queue if something goes on in a room that you're in. Then there's a queue for a, for most of the time for Flawed, there's a queue, the audible queue you can hear. So that's great. This place, man, tea kettle moved. Am I dumb, or did for a moment it just didn't show anomaly? Like, both texts appear at the same time. Displacement basement, something's off. Oh! And I'm gonna do imagery just as a cautionary. Mimic, 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 mimic. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Then I'm gonna click card. Yeah! Yeah, fuck the anomaly. Electrical. And then imagery. An unknown in kids' room. I don't think that's worth the risk. I would love to see the developer add additional locations. Like, imagine like a bigger house doing it, like a hospital, school. Dude, I would kill for this exact game and developer do something like a school. That would be fire. Or just something like an apartment. Well, let's see that. Or do something about outside. Doing like an outside area would be fucking fire. Anything, yeah. Wait, I'm gonna do displacement and master bedroom. Alright, that was nothing. And then just It's actually displacement in the stairs. Okay. I'm gonna do displacement in kitchen. Oh, there's nothing. Displacement in laundry room. A lot of displacements this playthrough. Mimic and master bedroom, because that's there's like a buck on top of that. Normally isn't. Then I'm gonna do a displacement in basement. I am your true savior. No, you're not. Right, that is a mimic in not library, no. There's a mimic in kitchen. Because there's like additional cereal box. Then a mimic in living room again. Nice. Imagery and master bedroom, that picture changed. Then we do imagery in basement. King kids room. Nice. Black box over.
want to see Super Metroid Fusion.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm just sound like I'm focused. This is imagery in Master Bedroom. Because, like, that picture's different. Yeah, this game is a mix of I'm on Observation Duty and Mandela Catalog. This game is my favorite. I've just been sitting here in silent. I would talk explaining why I made such decisions. And I'm almost over the night. It's over 6 a.m. Fuck, there must be something. And there is, like, some freaky stuff in here. This game is completely free, so if you want to play this for yourself, it's on itch.io? It's free. It's completely free. Just look up Alternate Watch. Alternate Watch game, so you can get the game type result. I got so mad earlier, because there was a certain amount of anomalies, like random each playthrough. My last one, I got like a good job, but it was I got a 30 out of 31 anomalies caught, and I got so mad. It's like, dude, it was just one more. And I knew what room it was in, too. Like, it gave me like, hey, something changed. Nice. Like, something changed. I was like, oh god, I could do it. And it just, I'm gonna do displacement in Master Bedroom. Oh, it's a pure form. Hi. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna name him Bob. Oh, his neck snapped. But if, to explain stuff is, imagery means, like, let's say this picture changed to something else, that's what it means. And this is a displacement. Displacement means this was originally here, but it got moved, so that's a displacement. Mimic is like the same item in the room, but put somewhere else. That's a mimic. A flawed is a humanoid that you see. Okay, like that. That's an imagery, and a flawed's like a human with like long arms, no face. A pure form. Use what it has. Intruder is my favorite by. Oh, I did basement. But, Intruder is my favorite, where you hear, like, constant speaking. And for me, the guy was right here, so I was able to find him. Electrical is, like, TV turning on, the laptop turning on, or a light flickering. God! Hit a 31, okay! No! But yeah, electrical, yeah. Chalpa is like a figure you see in a mirror only. That's only. And unknown is like writing on the wall, sudden light outside the window, and then, yeah. This game's super fun. But with default settings, it looks like this. If you want your thing change, I'm gonna hit setting, we'll use your monochrome, but while in game you hit color, and you get color. Good. Also, dude, earlier in my stream, I'm like playing this game like normal, and someone, the first thing someone said in my chat was, hello, mommy. I was like, okay, I will allow that. It was weird. And then they said, why are you streaming in 1090p? I don't have a Microsoft headquarters Wi-Fi. Am I streaming at a high quality right now? Like, am I streaming like 1080 or something? I don't see anything different. Okay, that's displacement. Nice. Also, does my mic sound any different to you? Because I got a new microphone recently. My pants are fresh as shit. Hi, Wayne. Oh, something changed. What changed? Oh, it's a mimic. Kitchen. Sick. I don't see anything here. I got a new mic recently, so it's like a nothing. Not see any changes. Nothing. I don't see much. Did I see what I said? Okay, that's a mimic in laundry room. Like, did you get, I don't remember the exact brand. Nice. Like, let me pull up on Amazon real quick. You know what, I'm gonna give the anomalies a chance. I'm gonna lick my phone. But this game is so good. As I said earlier, I would absolutely love if this game were to get additional environments like apartment, school, hospital. The mic I got is called the Castilia USB mic. Or Catilia. Yeah. It's a mouthful. Oh, that's a displacement. The cereal box is not standing. There's more games I can appreciate. Yeah, no, I'm on observation duty, which next time I get paid, I'll probably get those games because I love games like this. We're trying to memorize everything and just go through. Oh, that is displacement. The calculator is supposed to be this. It's supposed to be there. And this is imagery, because this changed. Used to be a guy at the top of the stairs. That's actually a little picture of stairs. Nice. I was saving for cash, and I'm going to do displacement. Another displacement, they move the same calculator. It's not moving the same thing. That's displacement kitchen. The tool rack's supposed to be here, not there. Then imagery in living room. Like, I've played this so much that I'm like a total fucking nerd. Like, I know what to look for if something. Sometimes. You ever see things move, or do they only move when you're on another camera? So when something like that, which has happened, you know if something changes when the thing goes black. And in this case, the sticky notes move, so that's a displacement. Ironically, you ask the question, so I'll move. But the only thing you can actually see moving is a pure form, electrical, and a flood. The flood, you can see its arms swaying. Pure form can like cause static-y. That's ironically times. don't see anything different. But for the threat level, it goes from vague to I forgot what the other one was because I haven't had it in a good while. And they don't say too many anomalies. Too many anomalies means you're gonna fail if you don't find or if you don't like exterminate anomaly. I've been doing pretty good. That is a mimic trying to blend into the stairs. It's hiding on that though. Something's off about the painting in the living room. This. The fuck means something in the stairs. There's a metal si there's a metal pot right here, like this, but right there. That's an imagery in master bedroom, because that changed. Bro, I strained my eyes at Titsy Jack. Give me some. Oh, that's an unknown. That's an unknown in the kids' room. That's not supposed to be daytime. Displacement kitchen. The kids' room is in a whole other time zone. That's a displacement. That's supposed to be there. Oh, we're at the flood. Look at my window. It's Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy. Oh, yeah. I know what you love, I know what you dread. Yeah, I get it, bud. They don't see you, don't know me. You don't know me. You don't know what I think about. nothing happens for a good while, it's most likely a displacement in the kitchen. I'm gonna do mimic basement, because I feel like it's a mimic. Yeah, no. Tomorrow could be awful for me too, because I go back to school. But the good part is, I only go back to school for like 3 days, but I'm not. That is an unknown. In the locker room, not kids' room. So sorry. No, it's all good. I'm awake. I managed to stream for almost 1 hour and 30 minutes exclusively playing Alternate Watch, even though it's literally just this on repeat. And yet I'm actually having fun playing this. I can have fun in the weirdest places. Bottom go click. At the displacement kids room. That's a mimic in the laundry room. And that's a mimic in kids' room. Okay, that's like back-to-back mimics. As I recall, winning games like this is really good for their graph. Yeah, I agree. I'm pretty sure this was made in Unreal Engine. If I lose or win, I'll check the, when I win, I'm gonna check the credits. I can't find anything. Displacement. Try works. Basement. It's so cool because it feels so real that there's also sort of a sense of that. Yeah, I agree. That is a displacement of the chair. That's supposed to be here. There's a missed opportunity of the cabinets being open. About to say, shut up. That's a mimic in kids' room. That's a mimic in basement. No way, but they would share that much. Oh, 26 hours per second! What's the last anomaly? Damn, okay. Alright, I'll do one more attempt, but on dark mode. This will be the last one I'll do for this stream. Unless if I'm having too much fun, then I'm probably gonna keep playing. Alright, time to get the left anomalies of a chance. Like just trying to bait them through. I think it's been long enough, so let's nothing. Electrical in living room. Like how the master goes to default every switch up. No, it does not. Like how the master does. So it's like this is the everything's normal here. Oh, nope, everything's not normal. The picture changed. So it's like this living room, the right side goes to the living room, and when you next one's the laundry room, which is there. And then this room is a kid's room, because I could tell from when a flood was in here. The master bedroom is, I don't know where that is, like hidden in the house, barely upstairs. A mimic. Know what my old friend did to me, but what I think something is I don't think I would want to know. Masters of the Earth of the Master B. Yeah. I see. That's a mimic? Can't believe I fell for that. That's a mimic in kids' room. At the displacement in master bedroom, sick enough smooth. Mimic and kitchen. That's an unknown in the kids' bedroom. Thought that was a. That's an imagery master bedroom. Placement living room because that table has 6 things, you know, it's supposed to be 5. Nice. And that is a mimic. Oh, that. Displacement? Oh, it. Was it. Is that. Is that. Is that 3? The fuck? Okay. I'm in so much pain right now. Holy shit. God just gave me. Here's my little finger. I feel you. Oh, it did.
Don't be afraid. I bring good news, great joy for you and all people. Tonight, your Savior is born.
Am I missing something? What am I missing? Because threat levels are evident. I'll do displacement kitchen because that normally works. Back to vague, so there's only one. Hi! I'm gonna blame you. Why is it in the kitchen, bro? Excuse me. Oh, chair moves. And then mimic and master bedroom. You did hear whispering. Mimic, because there's two of those. For the basement, so much little stuff has happened. There's the fork moves. Displacement and kitchen again. Got moved. Oh, both moved. It's not. Watch. Fork. Then displacement again to move that. There. That's another true form. Why did I just skip past that? So, just because it's funny, I'm going to do this room first. I just want to see what he does. Oh, that's his neck. I want to see if he does anything funny. That's not. Oh, did I do? I did pure form. It was flawed. So we'll let him chill. Yeah, I did the wrong one. That's displacement and basement. Nothing much. Nothing too crazy has happened. Nothing too crazy has happened. Imagery. So it's imagery in bedroom. That's a displacement on stairs. And that's a mimic. This is another tape on a tape. My first ever run of this, my first one, I gotten three anomalies found. My first attempt, so it's like, yikes. I can guarantee I miss like some like most obvious ones, but I'm just too stupid. Hi, what you doing? She's gone. Displacement kitchen room. Alright, so I'm gonna check something before I end stream. There's something that plagued me. Wait, go back to color. I'm gonna end stream. Is it 3 books or is it 2?
It's 3 books.
Oh, fuck it. I love this game too much. I'll do one more. I'll play one more time. I don't want to stop playing this game. This game's way too much fun. Fuck it, I'll start going. That's displacement and master bedroom. Not much has happened, really. I just looked at my phone saying, like, hey, how much change can happen if I'm not paying attention? So that's unknown and master bedroom. And that's displacement and stairs. And also at displacement and master bedroom. Give me an intruder. I want to show that off. So yeah, most likely this is gonna be my last run because my headphones are starting to die. And it's in the beeping, it's getting annoying. It's imagery. That picture changed. Just a fucking stupid. And that's displacement. The microwave moved. Oh, I know Monday tomorrow's could be this week could be good for me. I'm gonna have cereal tomorrow morning, then I'm gonna go to the cafe of my school, and I'm gonna get myself breakfast sandwiches, so I'm gonna have... Why? There's still displacement in the kitchen! Why are you moved, you... Microwave! I will yell about microwaves. Did you move? Good. Damn, microwave. You get me, I'm a microwave. I'm just not gonna move. It's like... Move! And children gone. Children are gone in picture. The two little kids. Kids are back. Bro, went full aggro, full crap. Yeah. The voice that unleashes when I get mad and something won't do what I want it to do and it does not do the thing. Just for the funnies, I'm gonna do displacement kitchen. Oh, somewhere, oh, the box on the stair. At the flood. Nothing has changed. I'm saying kids room because kids room changes a lot. Yeah, some change right there. It's a mimic. Don't worry, I made the same mistake. I thought the chair was a box as well. And that's a displacement as well. Okay, the kids room is packed. Nothing is worth the risk, and an unknown happened. Why is there so much happening in the kids' room? See this. You read my mind. That's exactly what I thought. It's like, oh, it's gonna be my kids. I want to see a kid's room. I'm mulling my phone again. Guess I'm not gonna get that warning. Hi, hey, bye-bye. I sure was. I call them when I call my cat. When I go, when I see my cat shadow, I want shadow puppies. That's what I do. Where is Shadow? He's not. He's not on my bed. Low key, after the stream, I'm gonna get myself a bowl of cereal. I'm just gonna just eat and play. I'm gonna eat and then play TF2 with no audio. I'm not getting off my computer. I'm gonna let my headphones charge, but then I'm gonna play TF2. Or maybe Earth's a Minecraft. I don't know. I'm not gonna. I do wanna play CSGO, but I don't wanna play CSGO without headphones. Red funk, I'm gonna start charging it now. I'm gonna sit in the kids' room and let the thing do its thing. Okay. That's a the second pure form of this run. Wow. Oh, it's my friend Amanda. Ha! Yeah, fuck Amanda. Every time I see a pure form, I'm just gonna like joke and say, "Oh, look, it's Amanda." Amanda is my friend, who used to go by the name of Silverland, but now goes by Amanda. They're a mod for my Twitch channel, but. I'll do displacement in the kitchen, see if that does anything. I'm starting to get slightly worried at. Oh, so that's a displacement in the master bedroom. Nothing has changed. Not much has happened in the bathroom, like, only one thing. I think one thing this entire stream happened in the bathroom. Like, off stream, like, a bunch of stuff, like, moved in the bathroom. A tulpa was in the bathroom. Now, nothing's in the bathroom. As I realized, I've had three unique viewers this stream. So, hopefully. Hopefully that means I've made progress towards my. Where's the apple? The apple is missing. Where is the apple? Where is the apple? Apple moved. I couldn't find the apple. That's a displacement in the basement. That's a displacement. The fork moved towards the plate or onto the plate. And that's an electrical and laundry room. And when I meant light from electrical, this is what I meant. Where the light flashes. Okay, I'm gonna be honest. That kind of freaks me out. The fact that the light is over here freaks me out because, like, imagine going in that room at night, turning a light on, and like the light in the corner turns on. And that's a mimic in the bathroom. Now stuff in the bathroom's going on. Good. So I was looking at my Elsegrad Discord. That's a mimic in the basement. Right, 5 a.m. One more minute. microphone. I'm gonna let anomalies just let the anomalies do their thing. It's like sitting at a chair. No, that is. I'm gonna let her stand there. It's a mimic in laundry room. I dropped the cup. I caught the cup, but the cup dropped. I'm not finding anything. Hey, I just missed two anomalies. Alright, that is alternate watch. This is my probably the only stream I'll do for this game unless a new update happens, then I'll play the new update. Probably be on stream there. And for anyone who's watching or has been here, thank you for watching, and I'll be streaming again Tuesday. I'm trying to do every other stream, but I might start doing every stream, everyday stream. Yeah. And peace.